Hello friends, I'm Sukriti Srivastav and welcome back to my channel. I have recently read this book named Deep Work. It is written by Carl Newport and this book is very effective if you want to increase your focus, concentration or if you're a professional and if you want to grow and achieve success in any of the fields, then this book is very good because since I have read this book, I have felt that I have become little bit or I can say quite a more effective and productive person. So in this video, I would be sharing few takeaways from this book, the lessons which I have learned after reading this book. So firstly, I would like to tell you about the meaning of deep work. Deep work is a work which is done with full concentration and focus after avoiding every kind of distractions. We are living in digital world and it has made our life very comfortable. But along with that, we are facing lot of distraction in our day-to-day life. For example, there are lot of notifications that are coming through social media site and it keeps us disturbing, which is not allowing us to do deep work. Author says that if you want to grow or want to become successful in this tough economy, then you have to become one kind of person among these three. First is highly tech-skilled worker. That is a person who can use new technologies properly. For example, earlier C++ languages were taught to us, but nowadays they are not in that much trend. Python, Java, Android app development have taken their place. I'm not saying that C++ has become completely obsolete, but nowadays if you don't know Python or other languages, then you would be in trouble. So you have to become updated with the latest technology and how to use them. Because people, those who can use new technologies and are updated, they are rare to find. So they all are having value. So keep yourself updated with latest technology and trends and how to use them. Second is superstar. I'm not saying about that actor, I'm talking about mastering your skills. Nowadays, people, those who are excellent at their work, it could be anything. It could be cooking, it could be teaching, it could be engineering, it could be anything, dancing or any other professional field. If you are master of your work, then you would be highly searched and recommended. Because earlier competition was less because globalization was not there. But now with the help of communication, internet and technology, if a person wants a graphic designer or a company requires a graphic designer, company or entrepreneur business can search it throughout the world. So means through internet they can contact a person, those who are good at programming, if they are looking for good coders. They don't need to be dependent only on the person who is living in the town and if he is not giving proper output. So the competition has been increased and if you would be master in your work, then you would be valuable and you would be rewarded always. So superstar, like master at your skills, it could be anything, but you have to become master at your work. Third is people, those who are very rich. If you are rich or if people are rich, they can invest in any new kind of startup or entrepreneur and then they can get high returns for their investment. But I guess most of us belong to first or second category. We are not that much rich. People, those who are rich, that is well and good for them because they can invest high amount of money and get good returns in good business. So how can we become master at our work? How can we improve our skills? How we can improve our focus and concentration? By adopting the approach of deep work. By using this principle, many people has become very successful. We all know J.K. Rowling, the famous author of Harry Potter series, bestseller series. While she was about to write Deathly Hallows, the last part of the Harry Potter series, she faced lot of disturbance in her house. Like sometimes the maid came to clean her house, sometimes children were troubling her, other time dogs were barking outside. So she was facing quite distraction and disturbance, and she was not able to complete the most awaited part of Harry Potter series. What she decided was she should change her location. She went to an expensive 5-star hotel, and there she started working at isolated way. At one day she felt quite good, and then later on in an interview it was found out that she has completed and written Deathly Hallows series there only. So J.K. Rowling was able to do this work because she isolated herself from distractions that she was facing earlier. And I'm not saying you to go into a 5-star hotel and then only you would be able to isolate. There could be few techniques. First is by becoming a monk, not actual monk, a monk who isolates herself or himself and sits in a distraction-free environment. He switches off his cell phone for a small duration of time while he or she is working so that he can work or she can work with full concentration. This could be done by choosing a place at your home, or you can go into your libraries and you can study, or you can work or practice any of your art at a location which is free from any distraction. So firstly, choose a place which is free from distraction. Isolate yourself from internet connection for few hours in which you would work. Divide certain blocks of time at which you will work and at which you will work in a deep manner. And rest of the time period you can divide to do shallow work. Like remaining of the chunks of time you could divide for checking your mails and chatting, WhatsApp and all these things. But make it a habit that while you are working hard on something, don't use all these things because they will distract you and they will not allow you to work in a deep manner and create something productive which will add value in life of others and yours life. The author says that our brain is a very good asset for all of us, and it is very important that we should provide it some rest. So we should take power naps and we should rest properly, because sleep gives us power, and by the help of which proper rest we can increase our focus and concentration. So my first thing is by isolating yourself while you're working, isolate and sit in an environment where there are no distractions like television, social media, internet, mobile, etc. and work hard. In the end of this video, I would like to tell you about the author. The Cal Newport has done his PhD from MIT University. It is the world's largest university in the world. He used to write some study hacks also. You can check his website, or if you want to become more productive and if you want to increase your focus and concentration, then you can read this book in detail. I have mentioned the link of this book in the description box from where you can buy this book. And in the last, I would like to summarize by saying that in today's world we are living with full of distractions. Sometimes it could be notification of WhatsApp, Facebook, Insta, etc. And these kind of things are shallow work, means this could be done by everyone. Facebook and social media are so simple that they could be used by anyone. But I'm not saying to completely avoid them, but I'm saying that at the time you're working, you should keep your phone aside, and then you should work and isolate yourself with all these distractions. This was the main motto of this book, and author has stated it with several logical incidences that how our brain works and how its focus would be increases. This book is really very good, and in nowadays world is asking and valuing a person who is working hard on their skills, who is improving her or his skills at a very fast rate, who is learning new technology and who is able to work without any distractions and who can love his or her work. That's what I have understood from this work. Also, shallow work is explained that is a work which could be done by anyone, which could be replicated by anyone, and it could be done by any person. So I bet you don't want to be a replaceable person, so work hard on your skills with full concentration, focus, without any distraction. Till that, bye bye. And I would be posting regular videos on weekly basis. I post video on every week, so don't forget to check out my videos. Thank you and have a wonderful day.